This is a video of me and my cousin beating Diablo on Inferno with a wizard and a witch doctor. I'm playing the wizard. I just tried a different spec. I tried a melee kind of tank spec. I was playing, Obliteration Orb and all that crap. But I don't know. I wanted to try something different. I've never even used that the twister before. But I don't know, it seemed to be okay, but it was kind of a tanky build I wanted to try, and it was the first time I'd ever used Spectral Blade. We had played with it just right before that, and I did we did a Siegebreaker farm run, and it seems to be okay. Instead of using Frost Nova, I was using Diamond Skin, just in case I get too low and things like that, and I can run out easier. But I don't know. I'm using the Spectral Blade with the Healing Blades. That's how I have a weapon that has 650 life on hit, which helps a ton. I didn't know what to use for secondary. I was just trying to keep the Energy Twister up, and it does a little bit more damage here and there. The Frost Nova with Bone Chill, so I could interrupt. The cages, I guess, on when Diablo does that. It's kind of nice. I mean, it'll stop it after a couple, but we still get caught. We were playing really sloppy. I hadn't played this character in a while. I'd been playing my Demon Hunter a lot, and then I played a Monk right after that. So this is like the first time I'd played that character in a while. Got Venom Hydra because it does stupid damage. Magic Weapon, Force Weapon, and Energy Armor, Prismatic Armor, which is kind of nice, because I used that. I had been using the other Energy Armor that gives you the 35% health thingy, but I don't know. The Prismatic Armor, once you get high enough, it seems to do. I show my stats and stuff like that at the end of the video, but I don't know. It's nice to be able to use that instead of having to rely on that 35% one and all that. But I was still able to use Glass Cannon, Blur, and Galvanizing Wand. So, and that's how I was able to stay alive for so long. But then, again, we played sloppy, and I died in one part. We each died once in this. But we still beat him, which, I don't know, is all right, since we hadn't played him in a while, so I didn't complain. But anyway, I wanted to just show a weird tank build post 1.03 that I was doing on here. So, yeah. You're welcome.